Hey, it's one of these videos nobody cares about. Better add some explosions to make it entertaining. So, last time on Dragon Ball Z, I made a video at the beginning of the month talking about how I was really gonna buckle down this month and see what I could do with my YouTube channel, streaming.
We're going full fucking tryhard, alright? This is it. Shivoxy, we're in serious mode. Give me all your money.
And really try to, you know, push forward this channel and my content. And then I make a video at the end of the month and see where I'm at and let you guys know. So let's take a look, shall we? Oh, and this actually did happen. This was a thing, by the way, for those that are asking about it. This is why I say never ask me to play Rage games, because first of all, this happened not even from a Rage game. Fortunately, this happened off camera, but that's why I decided to make a funny video out of it. Figured out, well, you can actually see the pieces still over there. Might as well make fun of it. But yeah, don't ask me to play Rage games, because I'd rather not end up with any more Smash controllers, and I think my hairline is receding enough as it is, okay? But anyway, so let's take a look. As of today, which is, I'm recording this November 29th, and as of today, in total, between live streams and actual videos, I've done about 31 videos that have been uploaded to the channel. And that's pretty good. That's like almost, that equates to a video a day, albeit most of these videos were live streams. In fact, I kind of think I live streamed a little too much this month. Don't get me wrong, I love live streaming, but it didn't leave a lot of room and time to like actually sit down and do proper videos. But I was able to finish two big Let's Plays this month, which was Doom, which was a live stream Let's Play, and then of course the MechWarrior 3 Let's Play. I haven't started Pirate's Moon yet. I'm getting to it. And in general, I actually had a lot of fun streaming. I was like trying new things, and like I did like the UScript streams where I was like modding and making weapons for Unreal. A lot of people like that stuff. So everything I did this month definitely showed. And I don't think I'm allowed to show you exact numbers from ad revenue, but YouTube can't send you money unless you hit $100. That's the minimum. And over the last 28 days, I actually almost just made that, just in ad revenue, which is decent for being such a small channel that I am. And that's one of my bills. I can pay, you know, that's awesome. On top of that, with the live streaming, I said I was gonna do the donations thing, and I really didn't expect much from this. It started sort of like as a joke, but then, yeah, slowly people started donating, and it was really cool. Griff, one of my patrons, ordered me like Chinese food and pizza, and like it was ridiculous on stream. So I added that like to the donations thing. Almost hit my goal, not quite, though. This far exceeds my expectation from what I thought I was gonna get from donations. So we did gain about 67 subs over the past 28 days, and on Patreon this month, one of my patrons, Griff, upped his pledge, and also I got a new patron, Stingray. So shout out to you guys. Is this video starting to seem like too serious? We need some more fucking explosions. Come on. Give me a break. I just woke up. Okay. I'm trying to make sure I get this video up before the end of the month. But overall, between everything combined, it's been a lot more active, I'd say. And a lot has just sort of happened. I've been watching the you know, the analytics and seeing how everything is like interacting with each other. It's really cool. And I don't want to slow down. I definitely don't want to slow down. I'm gonna keep live streaming. I do think I stream too much, and I want to focus more on like Let's Play stuff. And I have a lot of things I want to get to. I have plans, obviously, for Pirate's Moon. I want to do Descent Free Space eventually. There's even some like Unreal stuff that I want to sit down and do like a proper Let's Play of. Some like really funny stuff I think you guys will like. I've recorded a new Let's Play actually already that I'm working on right now. That was with Bob, and I'll give you guys a little sneak peek of that right now.
Oh, there's another one of my altars. Ah, you fucking goddamn it! I knew you were probably following me, fucking asshole.
Hopefully, I'll get that out as soon as possible. But yeah, so everything combined, we're looking at somewhere between $200 and $300 that I made this month between ad revenue, Patreon, and then the stream donations. That pretty much covers all of my bills except rent, of course. And that's like, that's really cool. Like, holy shit. That's more that I was able to do in this one month than in any other, you know, previous month before. And so I really gotta like thank you guys. This has been awesome. And it's a great feeling to be like, I can go to my family now who doesn't really, I guess 100% believe that this is gonna be a thing, that I can make this like a job. I can go to my family and say, hey, look, I've jumped this much increase, and like, this could actually be potential now, you know? Cause of course the only way I'm still here is my family's helping me out. While I'm out of a job at the moment. So it's just a good feeling. I can be like, hey, you know, this might work, you know, it might, you know, The other thing I really want to get to again is doing more VR stuff. I have the Vive. I have it. I bought it when I had a job on Black Friday last year because it was on sale and, you know, I had a lot of extra money at that time. And it's not something I want to, I don't want to sell it and get rid of it. You know, I want to use it more. I feel bad that I haven't, like, actually been doing more with that. It's like, here, I have this whole VR setup and I'm not playing. I'm not using it. It's like, what the fuck? So, I mean, yeah, this is a relatively short video, hopefully. I just want to keep it nice and simple, update video, the ones that nobody watches, you know.
Especially when you're a channel with only 4,000 subs.
So, yeah, I guess go away now. You know I don't really do outros. Patrons, do you like that fancy effect I just did? Wink, nudge, I'm gonna be giving myself more work for the future. But seriously, thank you, all these guys, for supporting me. It's been super awesome so far. So I will now perform some amazing CGI where I take me sitting like this and I levitate myself onto a dragon flying over the cityscapes, breathing fireballs and just lots of explosions. You know what I mean? Let's go.